Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. What a mighty God I serve. 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 I will praise and lift you high. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. I say, what a mighty God I serve. Oh, what a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. I say, what a mighty Jesus I serve. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. I will praise and lift you high. I will praise and lift you high. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. I say, what a mighty God I serve. I say, what a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. I will praise and lift him high. I say, I will praise and lift him high. What a mighty God I serve. What a mighty God I serve. Wherever you are tonight, begin to thank God for the gift of life. Bless the name of Jesus and give him praise. Thank him for his faithfulness. Thank him for all he has been doing for you. Exalt the name of Jesus. Lord, we exalt your holy name. Lord, we bless you. We give you glory. There is none to compare with you. How excellent is your name. How marvelous is your name. Wherever you are, say, Lord, I thank you. Thank you for the gift of life. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you for the gift of life. Receive all the glory. Receive all the honor. Receive all adoration. Hallelujah, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus, for the blood of Jesus speaks better things than the blood of Abel. Father, we hide under your blood. We declare that the blood will speak over us. The blood will speak upon our life. The blood will speak tonight. Wherever you are, open your mouth tonight. Declare the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Rakata kapara mamama. Zakoto robosekete lebada. Rabakoto robosekete. Zakoto lepradegeme lekutalabados. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. Tonight, open your mouth and pray this prayer. Say, every of my delayed miracle, every of my delayed blessing, be released by fire. Wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, I pray for you tonight. Every of your delayed blessing, every of your delayed testimony, every of your delayed miracle, I declare them to be released tonight. Let it be released tonight. Let it be released tonight. Every of your delayed favor, I decree and I declare, let it be released tonight. Yakatarabakoto, Zakoto Robosekete, Makapraga de Rebosoko Parahande. In the name of Jesus, every of your delayed favor, tonight I declare a release. 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 In Jesus' mighty name that we have prayed. You are going to pray, say, I possess my possession. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatsoever that belongs to me, I possess it tonight. I possess my possession. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Say, I possess my possession. Lakata rabakoto robo sekete, yekete ribakata, lokoto robo sekete lebade. Say, I possess my possession. I pray for you tonight. May you possess your possession. Whatsoever the Lord has for you this year, may you possess it in the name of Jesus. May you possess your miracle in the name of Jesus. May you possess that which God has for you this year. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, may you possess your possession. In Jesus' mighty name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. Tonight you are going to agree with me. You are going to say, my Heavenly Father, every evil, every of my blessing that has been buried, as I pray tonight, let it resurrect by fire. Every of my testimony that has been buried, as I pray tonight, let it resurrect by fire. Every of my favor that has been buried, as I pray tonight, let it resurrect by fire. I agree with you in the name of Jesus. Every of your blessing that has been buried, in the name of Jesus, as you pray tonight, I command it to resurrect. I command it to resurrect. I command it to resurrect. Your miracle will resurrect. Every of your opportunity that has been buried, as I pray tonight, I command it to resurrect. I command it to resurrect. I command it to resurrect. La katarabakoto rebadada, mandelebrekete rebosokoto, zakatarabakoto lebade, mandorokoto lebraga de lebada, zantolo prokoto lebadirima. Your miracle is resurrected. Your blessing is resurrected. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You are going to also pray and agree with me tonight. Say, in the name of Jesus, poverty is not my portion. Failure is not my portion. In the name of Jesus, poverty is not my portion. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you. Failure is not your portion. This year, poverty is not your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ, may prosperity become your portion. May favor become your portion. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Child of God, you will pray. They say, Lord, let there be a supernatural supply in my life. I pray for a spiritual transfer, a supernatural supply. Let there be a supernatural supply, supernatural supply, supernatural transfer. Wherever you are tonight, you are hearing the sound of my voice. Let there be a supernatural supply. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare. Yakata rabakoto, mando robo sokoto riba santa, zakoto leke pragadusa. Let there be a supernatural supply. The Bible says, my God shall supply your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Wherever you are, I pray for a supply. Supernatural supply. Supernatural supply. Supernatural supply. In the mighty name of Jesus. Supernatural supply. May God supply your needs. May God supply your needs. In Jesus' name that I pray. You will agree with me tonight. You will pray and say, Heavenly Father, every pregnancy of miracle that I am carrying, I deliver this month. Every pregnancy of testimony, I deliver this month. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you today. You will not die in the labor room. You will not die delivering your miracle. You will not die delivering your testimony. Every pregnancy of miracle, every pregnancy of testimony, deliver in the name of Jesus. Deliver in the name of Jesus. Deliver your miracle today. Deliver your favor today. Deliver your testimony. Deliver your testimony. Rabakata yamado godo. Barabasoto leprade. Ribakata rabade. Zokoto robo zokoto. I pray and I decree, you will deliver tonight. Your miracle, you will deliver tonight. Your favor, you will deliver tonight. Your blessing, every of your miracle, every of your blessing, every of your testimony, I decree by the power of the Holy Ghost, deliver in the name of Jesus Christ. Deliver in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. You are going to pray. Every satanic barrier, every hindrances to my promotion, every barrier to my miracle, I break through in the name of Jesus Christ. Barrier to my favor, barrier to my miracle, barrier to my life, I break through in the name of Jesus. I break through in the name of Jesus. I break through in the name of Jesus. Yakata rabasonto, mande riba sanda rabosa, lando robo robo riba robo robo senterima. Every barrier, every obstacle, every hindrance standing against your progress, standing against your miracle, today I declare breakthrough tonight. 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 In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. I am marching forward, hallelujah. Amen. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Amen. You are marching forward, hallelujah. Amen. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Amen. I am marching forward, hallelujah. Amen. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Amen. You are marching forward, hallelujah. Amen. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Amen. I am marching forward, hallelujah. Amen, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, amen, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Tonight you are going to pray. Say, whatsoever my parents could not achieve in their lifetime, Father, I receive grace to achieve it. Whatsoever I could not achieve last year, I receive divine strength to achieve it. In the mighty name of Jesus, wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, you will achieve your purpose this year. Whatsoever you could not achieve last year, let the grace of God come upon you to achieve it this year. Let the grace of God come upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever you could not achieve, let grace manifest in your life. Receive grace to achieve it. 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 Makata rabakoto, lekete rebokoto lebrada dada, makoto repakata, leke pregedorobo sekete, whatsoever you could not achieve, grace to achieve this is on your life. Receive that grace to achieve it in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever your parents could not achieve in their lifetime, let grace come upon you. Grace come upon you. Grace come upon you. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. You are going to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord and my Father, every promises concerning my life, let it come to pass. Let there be a fulfillment of your word in my life. Now listen to me. There are many of you, you are living with a spirit I call spirit of unfulfillment. Say, in the name of Jesus, God's word will come to pass in my life. There will be a fulfillment of God's word in my life. Wherever you are, I stand in the name of Yeshua, the Son of God. I prophesy a divine fulfillment in the name of Jesus. A divine fulfillment. Yakata rabakoto, mande reboso koto. A divine fulfillment. A divine fulfillment. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let that be a divine fulfillment. May the word of God be fulfilled in your life. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Hallelujah. You are going to pray tonight. Say, oh Lord, connect me to my helper. I don't know how many people that God wants to use to help you this year. You will be connected to them. You will connect to those ones that want to bless you. Those ones that want to help you. Those ones that want to promote you. Those ones that God have assigned to help you. This year, let there be a divine connection. Connect to your helper. Connect to your helper. Connect to your helper. Connect to your helper. In the name of Jesus. Connect to your helper. Connect to your helper. Connect to your helper. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Today you are going to pray. Say, oh Lord and my Father, wherever they are monitoring my destiny, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, answer them. Hey, wherever they are monitoring my destiny, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, answer them. Wherever they are monitoring your life, open your mouth and declare fire. Open your mouth and declare fire. Open your mouth and declare fire. We declare the fire of God tonight. Wherever your destiny is being monitored, wherever they are monitoring your destiny, we declare the fire of the Holy Ghost. They are monitoring you in the water. They are monitoring you on the land. Wherever they are monitoring your destiny, let fire answer them. 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 Rabakata ya baramasoto, barabasukata, lekete rebaguda rebodo, makaparabasekete, zita paradosa. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Today you are going to agree with me. Let God arise. Let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. Let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. Let his enemy be scattered. Let God. Let God. Lord, arise. Let God arise, let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise, let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise, let his enemy be scattered. Let God arise. Open your mouth and pray, say, Lord, arise. Lord, arise. Lord, arise. Lord, arise. Let your enemy be scattered. Lord, arise. Arise in the water. Arise on the land. Let your enemy be scattered. Arise for my sake. Let your enemy be scattered. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. I come in agreement with you right now. I decree and I declare, God is arising for your sake. God is arising for your sake. God is arising for your sake. Lekete leprakata, mando robosuta parida dosa, yekete lebragaduza, makata rababa mamahila dosi. God is arising for your sake. God is arising for your sake. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Tonight you are going to agree with me. Say, any altar where they are mentioning my name for evil, Holy Ghost, fire. Any altar they are mentioning your name for evil, Holy Ghost, fire. Any altar they are mentioning your name for evil, Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Any altar they have presented your picture, Holy Ghost, fire. I pray for you tonight, wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, Yakata rabakoto rebasata, zakata rabakoto robosekete, zakata rabakuto robosakapa. Any altar they are mentioning your case for evil, Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree the fire of God, wherever they are mentioning your case for evil, Holy Ghost, fire. And Jesus' name that I pray. Some of you, they are calling you in witchcraft coven. Some of you, they are calling you in marine coven. Wherever they are mentioning your name for evil, let fire answer them. Let fire answer them. Let fire answer them. Let fire answer them. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. You are going to pray with me tonight. I shall not be a victim. Wherever you are, say, I shall not be a victim. My children shall not be a victim of satanic attack. I shall not be a victim. I stand by the power of the Holy Ghost. I decree and I declare, you shall not be a victim. You shall not be a victim. Wherever you are, you shall not be a victim. Yakata rabakoto, lekete ribakata, makata rabakoto lebede, ribasokoto. You shall not be a victim. In the name of Jesus, you shall not be a victim. Every form of satanic attack, you shall not be a victim. In Jesus' name that I pray. Hallelujah. Some of you in your dreams, they come to, they shoot you evil arrow. They shoot you bullet in your dream. You will pray tonight. Every satanic gunshot, any bullet shot into my body, I command it to come out. I command it to come out and backfire in the name of Jesus. Every satanic bullet they shot into your body, let it come out by fire. Let it come out by fire. Let it come out by fire. Every evil bullet, let it come out by fire. Rabakata rabakata. Makata rabakoto. Barabakoto robosekete. Zakata rabakoto lebede. In Jesus' name that we pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You are going to pray and say, Heavenly Father, every chain of wickedness in my life, let it be broken by fire. Every chain of stagnation, every chain of failure, let it be broken tonight. Let it be broken tonight. Chain of stagnation, I break by fire. I break by fire. Chain of stagnation, I break by fire. In the name of Jesus, every chain of stagnation, I break by fire. I decree by the unction of the Holy Ghost, that chain is broken. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray, that chain is broken. Chain of failure, chain of stagnation, I break by fire. In Jesus' name I pray. You are going to agree with me tonight. Say, impossibilities in my life, impossibilities in my destiny, I command you tonight, become possible. Impossibilities in your life, I command it tonight, become possible. That power of impossibility, Rabakata Ramasokoto, Yandeleke Pragadele Mamahilado, Zantoloko Parikata, Zakotoleke Pragadusa. Every chain of impossibility, become possible. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Wherever you are tonight, hearing the sound of my voice, you are going to pray. Any satanic load in my life, evil load, be offloaded tonight. Owners of evil load, carry your load by fire. Owners of evil load, carry your load by fire. Owners of evil load, carry your load by fire. Owners of evil load, carry your load by fire. I pray for somebody tonight. You are hearing the sound of my voice. Every owner of evil load, they shall carry their load. They shall carry their load. Owners of evil load, carry your load by fire. Owners of evil load, any man or woman, any witch or wizard that have prepared a load for you to carry, they will carry it themselves. They shall carry it themselves. Anyone that have prepared a load for you to carry, they shall carry it themselves. In the name of Jesus, they shall carry it themselves. Yakata rabakoto, makata rabasoto, ribakuta rimaze, lakoto ropo kotolemaha. They shall carry it themselves. They shall carry it themselves. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will agree with me tonight. Any satanic court, wherever they are judging my case, wherever they are judging my matter, wherever they are judging my case, Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. Wherever they are judging my case, wherever they are judging your case, Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. Wherever they are judging your case, Holy Ghost, fire scatter them. I pray tonight by the unction of the Holy Ghost, wherever they are judging your case, wherever they are judging your case, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You are going to agree with me. Every spiritual bad luck, whatsoever satanic bad luck the enemy have used to lock my destiny, I command it to be open. I command that bad luck to be open. Any bad luck they use to lock your progress, they use to lock your marriage, they use to lock your womb, every satanic bad luck, I command it to open. I command it to open. I command it to open. In the name of Jesus, I command it to open. Yakata rabakoto, mande riba sokoto, lakoto le bragaduriata, zakoto le pregete limama, zanto lokoto liga deleba, rabasokoto lebade, rabasakata, manto robo sekete, zakuta rabasoto, enka pragadolobo sata. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Father. That bad luck is open. In the mighty name of Jesus, that bad luck is open. 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 In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, today you are going to pray. Say, Heavenly Father, I reject evil news in my life. I reject evil news in my family. I reject evil news from tonight. My head will not carry evil news. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, your head will not carry evil news. Wherever you are, hearing the sound of my voice, your head will not carry evil news. We reject every form of evil news. We reject every form of bad news. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, your head will not carry evil news. In Jesus' name that we pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Tonight you are going to pray. Say, my God and my Father, any man or woman responsible for my problem, paralyze them. Give them a load they cannot carry. Whosoever that is responsible for your predicaments, that is responsible for your calamity, anyone that is shooting you evil arrow, anyone that say over their dead body for you to marry, for you to prosper, anyone that is behind what you are going through, may God frustrate them. May God frustrate them. May God frustrate them. Whosoever that is behind what you are going through, today I decree and I declare, the Lord shall frustrate them. The Lord shall frustrate them. Yekete lebragadoza, mando robosita libradoza. Yekete ligaturia talabosa, mandolo prokoto ligadusa, rabasunta ligadusa tuza, yekende ligadusa gede ligadose. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Anyone responsible for your predicaments, God shall frustrate them. God shall frustrate them. God shall frustrate them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Heavenly Father. Amen and amen. Today you will pray. Say, any evil hand withholding my blessing, withholding my miracle, any hand that is holding what belongs to me, I command that hand, release my miracle by fire. Release my blessing by fire. Release my testimony by fire. Any evil hand holding your blessing, makata rabakoto ribasata, ele prekete liga telebariba bahila doze, zaturiaka praga dusa, yakunde lekete lekete lika palikata. I command it tonight. May they release your miracle. May they release your favor. May they release your testimony. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, thank you, Father. Your miracle is released. Your favor is released. In Jesus' name that I pray. Hallelujah. Back to sender, evil arrow. I decree by the power of the Holy Ghost, let evil arrow back to be back to sender, back to sender, back to sender, back to sender. Arrows of wickedness, back to sender. Arrows of failure, back to sender. Arrows of sudden death, back to sender. Arrows of rejection, back to sender. I pray for you today. Let arrows of the enemy go back to sender. Go back to sender. Go back to sender. Go back to sender. In the name of Jesus, I command any evil arrow they sent to destroy you, any evil arrow they sent to frustrate you, any evil arrow they sent against your destiny, I command it back to sender. 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 In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. By the authority in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, let it back to go back to sender. Let it back go back to sender. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now, I want to pray for somebody here. You are hearing the sound of my voice. They are using your face or the face of somebody to go for witchcraft. Say, any witch or wizard that is using my face as a camouflage to go and to do witchcraft, any witch or wizard using my face, using my destiny, be exposed by fire. Be exposed by fire. Any witch that is using your face to operate in the night, God will judge them. The Lord will judge them. Any witch or wizard using your face to operate witchcraft, God will judge them. God will judge them. Any witch or wizard that is using your destiny in the realm of the spirit, God will judge them. God will judge them. Yakata rabakoto, zakoto robokoto rebede, mandelebo sutalaba, rabakoto robo zegede ligatorima, zakute legede leketelima, zampragade lebo rokotolema. In the name of Jesus, God will judge them. God will judge them. Anyone that is using your face, anyone that is using your face, God will judge them. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Today I decree and I declare, you are going to pray. Say, in the name of Jesus Christ, whomsoever that have exchanged my destiny, may it be restored by fire. Wherever they exchange my destiny, I command total restoration. Wherever they exchange your destiny, I command total restoration. I command total restoration. Wherever they exchange your destiny, I command total restoration. In the mighty name of Jesus, wherever they exchange your destiny, I command total restoration. I command total restoration. By fire, by thunder, by fire, by thunder, by fire, by thunder, by fire, by thunder, by fire, by thunder. In the name of Jesus, I command total restoration. wherever they exchange your destiny, wherever they exchange your destiny, let there be a total restoration. Let there be a total restoration. In the name of Jesus. 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 Thank you, Heavenly Father. I decree by the power of Jesus Christ, by the authority in the name of Jesus Christ, let there be a restoration in your life. Let there be a restoration in your destiny. Let there be a restoration in your marriage. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I agree with you, it shall be well with you. It shall be well with your going out and your coming in. Wherever you go, you shall be blessed. The blessing of the Lord shall locate you. The favor of the Lord shall locate you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you today. God that I serve, we give you testimony. You shall be blessed in your going out and your coming in. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Amen and amen. Glory be to Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Child of God, wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, you are going to pray tonight. Say, I shall be the head and not the tail. I shall be the head and not the tail. I refuse to be beneath. I shall be above. In the mighty name of Jesus, I shall be the head and not the tail. I refuse to be beneath. I shall be above. Wherever you are hearing the sound of my voice, you shall be the head and not the tail. You shall be the head and not the tail. You shall be the head and not the tail. You shall be the head. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I prophesy this year, you shall be the head. 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 In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How powerful is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How powerful is your name. I want us to take a scripture. Wherever you are, you can open your Bible. Let us take this scripture so that we will be blessed tonight. Before I go into deliverance prayer, I want us to take this scripture. Before I go into deliverance prayer, the book of Matthew chapter 18, 9 and 20. Open your Bibles to the book of Matthew chapter 18, 9 and 20. The Bible said, I tell you, whatsoever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven. And whatsoever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. 19. Again, I tell you truly that if two of you on earth agree about anything you ask for, it will be done for you by my Father in heaven. 20. For where two or three gather together in my name, there am I with them. Now listen to me. I want to exhort you with this scripture. If you have not shared this video, share the video right now. God bless you as you share the video. Number one,
your God said, whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. The Bible said life and death is in the power of the tongue. You shall eat of his fruit thereof. If you are silent, your destiny will be silent. If you are silent, your destiny will be silent. You should not tolerate in your life. Whatsoever you don't agree with, you have the right to stop it. Whatsoever you lose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Whatsoever you declare to come to pass, child of God, it will surely come to pass. Are you hearing what I'm saying? So your destiny is in your mouth. God gave put your destiny in your mouth. A lot of people were waiting for God to do it. No, you don't need to wait for God to do it for you when God has given you the authority. The Bible says, say to this mountain. God don't need to say to the mountain for you. You ought to say to the mountain, be thou removed. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Listen to me. You have the authority to bind. You have the authority to loose. Are you hearing me tonight? When you keep silent, your destiny will be silent. And the Bible said, whatsoever two or three shall agree on earth, it shall be settled in heaven. I want you to understand this. There is power in agreement prayer. One of the reasons why I pray for people, I always tell people, say, pastor, you don't need to say, pastor, pray for me. No. The best response, you say, pastor, agree with me. A mature Christian don't need to look for who to pray for him. You need to look for who will agree with you. Are you hearing what I'm saying? The Bible says, wherever two or three, whatsoever you agree on it, it shall be settled in heaven. There is power in agreement prayer. Tonight, I want to agree with you. I don't know that thing that has not come to your hands. I don't know that miracle you're expecting that you have not yet received. I want to agree with you this year. There must be a testimony in your life. There must be a testimony in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hear me. Let me give you this. Not every prayer will be that you need to pray alone. I repeat it again. Not every prayer you need to pray alone. I will give you, for instance, Hannah in the Bible has been coming to Shiloh. Hannah has been coming to Shiloh and has been sacrificing in Shiloh. Nothing happened until Eli agreed with Hannah. Until Eli agreed with Hannah. I come in agreement with you today. Whatsoever you are believing God for, there shall be a testimony. There shall be a testimony. As many that say amen, I agree with you. The impossible shall be possible. I agree with you. Your mountain shall be removed. I agree with you. You will testify this year. As Eli agreed with Hannah, I come to agree with somebody. Things will turn around for you. Things will turn around for you. Things will turn around for you. That delay miracle shall be released. That delay favor shall be released. That delay testimony shall be released. Wherever you are, I come in agreement with you. You will have a reason to testify. You will have a reason to testify. In the name of Jesus, you will have a reason to testify. You will have a reason to testify. In Jesus' name that we pray. Now, I want to round up by saying this. Tonight, you are going to bind anything that you, evil power operating in your life. The Bible says we shall bind their kings with chains and their nobles with fetters of iron. You are going to bind the powers of darkness. You are going to bind sickness in your life. You are going to bind failure in your life. Open your mouth right now. Say, I bind every power of darkness working against my life. I bind them and I cast them to the bottomless pit. I bind that demon and I cast that demon to the bottomless pit. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Any evil power operating in your destiny, we bind them. 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 Lakata ya barabato koto. Lekete ribakuta rabade. Zekete lebradozo goborigede. We bind them. Every evil power operating in your life, we bind them. In the name of Jesus, I bind that evil spirit. I bind that power of darkness. I bind that forces of hell. I bind that demon that is working against you, that is fighting your life. I bind spiritual husband in your life. I cast them to the bottomless pit. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I cast them to the dry place. Come back no more to this body. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name that we pray. Child of God, tonight, I decree and I declare, whatsoever that is troubling your destiny, we bind them in Jesus' mighty name. We bind them in Jesus' mighty name. Whatsoever that is troubling your life, we bind them in Jesus' mighty name. We bind them in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name that I pray. Tonight, you are also going to pray tonight. Say, I lose my favor. I lose my miracle. I lose my testimony. I lose my miracle. Wherever you are, begin to lose your favor tonight. Begin to lose your miracle tonight. Begin to lose them tonight. Every of your blessing, we lose them tonight. Every of your miracle, we lose them tonight. I pray for you. Your miracle is loose tonight. Your blessing is released tonight. Yakata rabakoto lebada. Makata rabakoto robose. Ribakata rabakuto robosa. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Now, I don't know what you are believing God for. You are going to take this song with me. This mountain has been removed. Has been removed. In Jesus' name. This mountain has been removed. In Jesus' name. This mountain has been removed in Jesus' name by my spirit, says the Lord. I said, this mountain has been removed. This mountain has been removed in Jesus' name. This mountain, Makatarabada, has been removed in Jesus' name. By my spirit, says the Lord. Tonight, open your mouth and pray. That mountain is removed. The mountain of problem is removed. Whatsoever mountain that is standing as an opposition, whatsoever mountain that is standing against your life, whatsoever mountain that is standing before you, we declare that the mountain is removed. We declare that the mountain is removed. Yada barabakoto rebede. Zekete ribakoto roboza. Mandelebro dobori badabada. Riba sokoto rebedebede. La braga de rebokoto lebede. Zakata rabakoto lebeda. Mando robokoto lebede. Every mountain that is before you, today that mountain is pulled down. 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 Today that mountain is removed. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Tonight, I want you to stop typing. Place your right hand on your head. Please stop typing. It's a very important prayer. Place your right hand on your head. Like this. Place it like this. Your right hand. Your right hand. Place it on your head. Say, whatsoever God has not planted in my life, I root it out by fire. Any power, any evil power operating on my life, that power must die. Whatsoever God has not planted in my life, I root it out. 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 By the authority in the name of Jesus, I root it out. Yakata kaparakata. Loko robo sokoto, maka praga telebos, yeke telebregados, zakutalabados, mandele brogodolebados. Whatsoever God has not planted, I root it up. I root it up by the authority in the name of Jesus. I root it up in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Whatsoever Jehovah has not planted in your life, right now, the anointing is coming upon you. Wherever you are, let it go. 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 Rabakata rabaza. Yele prekete rebozoto. Rabakata lima libro godorima. Yanda le prekete lebozo. Yanda la prakaturia gadoza. Makunde le prekete lebosa. Yakata la bragaduriama, Zankuria kata ligadurima, Zandola bragodolo bosente. In Jesus' name I pray. I uproot every satanic power. I uproot that sickness. I uproot that sickness. I uproot that sickness. I uproot that sickness. I uproot it now. Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body. Out of this body, out of this body, I uproot that sickness, I uproot that sickness, in the name of Jesus, 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 I uproot that sickness, in Jesus' name that I pray. Close your eyes, the Spirit of God is here. He's all over me. He's moving me around. Close your eyes now. Some of you will feel electric shock on your body. You will feel fire. Some of you will feel fire right now. He's all over me. He's moving me around. He's moving me around. He's moving me around. He's all over me. He's moving me around. The Holy Ghost power is moving me around. Jesus. Hallelujah. He's all over me. Thank you, Jesus. He's moving me around. Thank you, Jesus. He's moving me around. He's moving me around. And all over me. He's moving me around. The sitting down or you are sleeping on your bed, I indulge you to sit up, stand up right now. If you are sitting down, you see, there are posture you will stay. God will know you are ready for deliverance. There are posture of prayer. Sleeping is not a posture of prayer. Sleeping is not a posture of prayer. I want you right now to sit up, or you stand up on your bed. Sit up and stand up on your bed. Or you kneel down. Either you kneel down or you stand up on your bed, which I prefer. You close your eyes, because the Holy Ghost will locate your house tonight. The Holy Ghost, the power of God, will locate your house tonight. As I sing this song, you will begin to feel something all over you right now. He's all over me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. He's moving me around. He's moving me around. He's moving me around. He's all over me. Thank you, Lord. He's moving me around. The Holy Ghost power is moving me around. Yes, Holy Spirit. Yes, Holy Spirit. Yes, Holy Spirit. Locate them in their houses. Yes, Holy Spirit. The angel of God that is walking with me, Father, send them to locate them in their houses. To locate them in their houses. Let the angel of God walking with me locate them in their houses. Those that need deliverance, those that need healing, those that need the God restoration, locate them in their houses. Wherever they are right now, let the hand of God locate you. Let the angel of God that walk with me locate you. The angels of God that walk with me right now is in your house, locating you right now. The angel of deliverance that walk with me. The angel of healing that walk with me. Father, send them. Father, send them. Father, send them. Father, send them. Yekete le prekete. Ele prekete le bede. Ele prekete le bede. Yende le bele kuta li la la la. Yende le bede bele bele. Yendurian de le brugaduza. Yekete le bregaduriande. La kunde le bregaduriama. La gata la braga de le be. La gata la braga de le be. La kunde le brugade le be. La kunde le bede bele bede. Yakunde le bede. Mandoroboria dorobosa. Yekete ke bregaduza. Rabasunda la brugadosa. Ikaturian de le bosa. Let that chain be broken. May the angel of God that walk with me in ministry locate you wherever you are. The angel of healing, locate you wherever you are. The angel of miracle, locate you wherever you are. The angel of blessing, locate you wherever you are. Let the angel of God that is walking with me in ministry begin to locate you. May God send them. May God send the angels that is walking with me in your house right now. Those that need deliverance, look, the hand of God is upon you. I declare your deliverance. I declare your deliverance. I declare your deliverance. I declare your deliverance. Riba sonda robosa. Raba baba malabosa. Raba sunda labosa. Riba zende labosa. La kunde labosa. Raba zende labosa. La bragada la bragada la bragada. Raba shanda la baraba la baha. Raba shende de bede be. La bragaduri ando robosa. Power! 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 Power, 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 power. Makunde librandosa, rabashende lebosa. Power, rekete kete kete. Rabasakata, 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 rabasakata. Mandolo brogoturia, mandele bregede. Rabashende leboro, rababa maladosa, rabashende lebe. Let God locate you. The angel of God that walk with me in ministry, let God send them. Angel of blessing, angel of healing, angel of deliverance, let the angels go. Let the angels go. Lord, send your angels in the name of Jesus. Look at this one. Look at this one. Look at this one. Look at this one. Power, 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 in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The hand of God is upon you right now. Close your eyes. As you are closing your eyes, you will feel the power of God right now. You will feel the anointing of God right now. Some of you are falling under the anointing right now. The hand of God is upon you right now. In the name of Jesus, today you are delivered. Today God is setting you free. Today God is breaking that yoke. Today God is setting you free. You are delivered. You are delivered from ancestral causes and covenant. You are delivered from the spirit of affliction. You are delivered from from poverty. You are delivered from every satanic power. You are delivered. You are delivered. Anointing of the Lord. Anointing of the Lord. Break that chain. Break that chain. Break that yoke. Break that yoke. Break that yoke. You are delivered from spiritual wife. You are delivered from spiritual husband. You are delivered from that sickness. You are delivered. You are delivered. You are delivered. You are delivered. In the name of Jesus. That's the spirit of God. That's the power 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 of God upon your life right now. That is the power of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Wherever you are, begin to thank God for your healing power. For the healing power upon your life. And bring your oil right now. Put your oil upon your head. Anoint yourself with oil right now. The anointing of God is coming on you. Anoint yourself. The anointing is coming on you right now. Let that anointing be a point of contact. Or you bring that water. I decree and I declare. Whatsoever water presented right now, I bless that water. Makata, loko toko tokoto, zakuta lika pragaturi yakata, zekete makata rabaso, ribakuta rada. I bless that water. I bless that water that you are holding now. I bless that water. Let it turn to the blood of Jesus. I bless that water. I pray for your healing. As you drink it now, the healing power of God will take place in your body. Will take place in your body. Will take place right now. In the name of Jesus. The healing power of Jesus. The healing power of Jesus. Lakata yabarata. Lokoto reba dagada. Lekete rebo sokoto. Makata rabade. Lokoto rebede. Zakuta rabada. Lebradozodo. Maka pragadosa. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I declare this water blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. I declare you delivered. I declare you blessed. I declare you blessed. Whatsoever you do shall prosper. You 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 shall prosper. In Jesus' name that I pray. Now, I want you to move your body. What you could not do before, begin to do it right now. You must exercise your faith. The Bible says in the book of Acts, when Peter and John prayed for the man by the beautiful gate, he said, arise and walk. The man was still there. Until when they helped the man to lift him up. Exercise your faith right now. Shake your body. Shake that pain. Hit your stomach. If you're having pain, just exercise that body. Say, I am healed. Exercise your body. Say, I am healed. Exercise your body right now. Say, I am healed. Say, I am healed. You must exercise your faith. When it comes to healing, you must exercise your faith. Exercise your body. Say, I am healed. My womb will carry my child. any fibroid in my body is over. I am not a candidate of sickness. Say, I am healed. Exercise your faith. Say, I am healed in the name of Jesus. I am healed. I have received my divine healing. Wherever you are healed. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now, I want to take, if you have a testimony, you can call me. And if you have a special number, if you have a special prayer request, a prayer request, please, I want to pray mainly for those who are expecting their document. I don't know the document you're expecting, but I want to pray for you right now. First of all, those expecting document, don't call the line. I have prayed a general prayer. I agree with somebody here. You that is expecting your document, whatsoever document you're expecting, I prophesy that document will be treated, your file will be treated with favor. You will get your document. Impossibilities shall be possible in the name of Jesus Christ. Impossibilities shall be possible in Jesus' name. Do you have a testimony or a special number or a prayer request? Do you have? Tell me, I'm hearing you. Talk to me.
As pastor, they pray now.
Hello, the phone just cut off. I want to, if you have a prayer request, if you have a testimony to share. Now, listen to me. Jesus Christ said, if you are ashamed of me before men, I will be ashamed of you before the angels of God. Listen, if you have a testimony, you are hiding it, God will not do another one for you. He will not. You are hiding God's glory. You don't want people to know that such a thing happened to you. You see, the people I always meet in my life are people that always use God. Anybody that have a testimony that don't want to share it, you are using God as a spare tire. You have a testimony, you don't want people to know. You don't want to share it. You are using God as a spare tire. No man will share his glory with him. That is the reason why I'm very careful to give God all the glory. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So wherever you are tonight, you are having a testimony. Hello?
Yeah, this morning I was having back pain.
Sorry?
I was having back pain.
Yes, tell me.
Yeah, I had miscarriage last year, so I was suffering from back pain too much. Even I can't sit. Sometimes I can't sit for too long, but now I feel the pain is gone completely.
Are you sure?
Thank God.
Now we prayed, and you were having back pain. For how long now have you been having the back pain?
Since last year, on June.
Are you sure that the pain has gone? Is anybody forcing to give the testimony? Now, I want to call you on a video call. You will bend down and stand up. Let me be sure of what you are saying. Are you ready? Are you ready? Can I call you? Okay, I want to call you on a video call. God bless you. Now, if you know that what you are saying which I believe is truth, for the sake of those who are watching us on live video, you can connect me on live right now. I want you to bend down. You will bend down and you stand up to be sure for us to know that truly God healed you from back pain. This sister said she have a back pain for about a year now. As we are praying, the hand of God of healing hit her. That back pain is gone. Are you ready? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Okay, the network is bad. The network is bad. She's calling from, I think, from South Africa. It's like she's calling from South Africa. I think so. That is +27. Hello? Do you have a testimony? Tell us.
Testimony.
Okay, tell me what happened.
As we are praying, me and my husband.
Hold on. Please, I will call every one of you. Just give me some time. Let me hear one person first. When you see that I'm online, hold on. Tell me. What testimony there?
Me and my husband, as we are praying, Then me, I fell down, and my husband too, he fell down. For good 10 minutes, he can't get up.
That is the power of God. Now, let me explain to somebody. When you fall down under the anointing of God, the load is falling down out of your life. Are you hearing what I'm saying? That is the power of God. Where are you calling me from?
I'm calling from France.
From France. So both of you were praying. And as I was praying, the anointing hit both of you. You fell down. For over 10 minutes, you could not stand up. Glory to Jesus. Whatsoever load the enemy gave to you, that load is offloaded. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you are delivered, you are healed, in Jesus' name that we pray. What God has started, may He perfect it in your family. In the name of Jesus Christ, it is well with you. Thank you. God bless you all. Thank you for sharing the testimony with us. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Please, I will call. Hello, God bless you. Is there a prayer request or a testimony?
Hello, sir.
Yeah. You vomited right now. Can I call you on a video call?
Yes.
for us to see it. I want people to know what is happening, because the power of God can hit you from anywhere. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from France.
Okay.
France.
Can we see the vomit right now? I want to call you on a video call. Is it possible?
I sent it for you, sir.
Have you flushed it? Have you cleaned it? I want us to know.
I send this for you for your WhatsApp now.
Yes, I want to pray for you right now. Whenever you vomit, I would like to pray for you. Can I pray for you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let me pray for you. I will show them the one on WhatsApp. Father, I pray for your daughter. Whatsoever that is not of God in this body, I command it to come out. I command it to come out. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I declare her total deliverance. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, receive the power of God. You are free. You are delivered. You are delivered. You are delivered. In the name of Jesus, be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. In Jesus' name we pray. Your testimony shall be permanent. In the name of Jesus Christ. May God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you, and God bless you. It is well with you, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God bless you. Child of God, I want you to understand. Hello, God bless you. Tell me there. Where are you calling from? Hello? Hello, where are you calling from? Please, I need only WhatsApp call, because I need only WhatsApp call. Hello?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, where are you calling from? Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Dubai.
From Dubai. God bless you. Yes, tell me. Is there a testimony?
I just received deliverance now.
What happened to you while we are praying? What happened to you?
I was vomiting.
You were vomiting? Wait.
Yes.
Father, we thank you. You will thank you. Now, did you do the water stuff of a thing? You put water, you drank water before you start vomiting?
I've already started vomiting.
Wow, the power of God is much tonight. The power of God. I want to pray for you. Listen to me. Whatsoever devil want to do, have done in your womb, God is undoing it. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I pray that from tonight, divine healing in your womb, God's hand is upon your life. Because you testify to the goodness of God, I pray that your deliverance will be permanent. God will continue to bless you. The land of Dubai will favor you. The land of Dubai will favor you. I release you from the shackles of the enemy. I release you from witchcraft prison. Anyone that is laughing at you, they will see your glory. They will see your glory. Any gang up against you shall scatter. The mercy of God shall prevail. Listen, I have a word for you. In the land of Dubai, you will prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Lord will make you to excel. In Jesus' name that we pray. And amen. God bless you. Send it on my WhatsApp. If you know that you truly vomited, send it on my WhatsApp. so that we can share it. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you, God bless you. It is well with you. God bless you there. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Tonight is a night of power. Hello, the sister from South, is it South Africa? Plus 27. Where are you calling from? Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, where are you calling from?
Yes, hello.
Where are you calling me from?
I'm calling from South Africa.
From South Africa, yeah. I can see plus 27 there. Thank you. Yeah, you were telling me that you were having pain for 1 month as a result that you lost your child. I think so. You lost your child.
Yeah.
You lost your pregnancy. Yes. And from that time you are having pain. But right now the pain is gone.
Yeah.
Are you sure that the pain is gone? Can you bend down? Can you bend down and feel your back? Because faith, you need to practicalize your faith. Bend down, check your waist. Are you sure that the pain is gone?
Yeah, the pain is gone.
Glory. 100%. Glory to Jesus.
It's gone.
Glory. How many percent?
100%.
100%. The pain is gone. Glory be to Jesus. Father, only you will give this glory. No man will share the glory with you in Jesus' name. Now, I want to pray for you. You lost your baby. Do you want to have another child?
Yes, and I haven't received my period over 9 months now.
9 months you have not seen your...
I lost the baby.
Now, listen. 9 months you have not seen your period. And you are not pregnant.
I'm not pregnant right now.
Did you, there is a sister that testified on this platform that she drank the water and her period began to rot. Did you listen to her testimony?
Yes.
Now,
yes,
that God that did it for her, we do it for you.
Yes,
her own was 4 years. Amen. Your own was roughly a year. I come to speak into your womb. Whatsoever the enemy have done, I undo it by fire. 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 I decree and I declare by the power of the Holy Ghost. Magada rabakoto rebagada. Rabagada rabasokoto. Yekete rebasuta rabada. Brada baragado roboza. Lekete lebragadoza. Matarabosete. Zuta Pradosa, Bragaduza, Yandorobo Sokoto, Yakata, Jesus, 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 Jesus. What is happening to you right now? What is happening to you? Can I see your face? Can I see your video? Can I see your face? Let me see you. Let me see you. What is happening to you as I was praying? What is happening to you? Tell me.
I was praying, something's moving outside my ear.
Something is moving. Now I command, in the name of Jesus Christ, may every power of darkness that is operating in your life come out now. I count 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. As soon as they hear my voice, the strangers,
Amen. They
shall submit unto me. The Bible said the mentioning of the name of Jesus, every knee bows. The Bible said for this purpose, the Son of Man was made manifested that he might destroy the work of Satan. The work of the evil one in your life is destroyed.
Amen.
Today you are free.
Amen.
Today you are delivered.
Amen.
Today you are healed.
Amen.
I prophesy,
Amen.
You will carry your child.
Amen.
You will carry a bouncing baby boy. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I prophesy,
Amen.
That child is coming forth. You will begin to see your menstruation. The anointing of God is breaking the yoke of barrenness, breaking the yoke of miscarriage. Wherever it's coming from, that yoke is broken. That yoke is broken. That yoke is broken. In Jesus' name that I pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name. May God bless you. You'll be expecting a testimony. Just be doing worship.
Amen.
Be worshiping God. You will see what God will do in your life. May God bless you. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you, dear. God bless you. See you later. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Please, do you have a prayer request or a testimony? God bless you. mute. You muted it. Why do you mute it? You are calling me and it's mute. Don't. Hello, God bless you. Do you have a testimony, a prayer request?
Yeah, prayer request.
Tell me. Just go straight.
Please, I want you to pray for me. Today is my day because today is my birthday. I'm the mother of that girl that called you for testimony for four years menstruation.
Wow. Well, now, let me start. You witnessed her testimony. I believe so.
It's my daughter. She's my daughter.
Okay. Now, you want me to pray for you so that God will do what? Tell me.
I want you to pray for me. Today is my birthday. I'm today 51 years old.
Wow, wow.
And my son that you always pray for that time for documents, you know, is now in France. Please pray for him to have documents. That
okay.
is my wish.
Okay, I want to pray for you. Mama, do you know my prayer for you? There's labor you labored for your children. This year, from today, you begin to reap the harvest. None of your children will suffer again. None of your children. Because of you, God will bless all your children beyond your understanding. And I pray for you, anybody that is angry that you will not eat the fruit of your labor, God will judge them. Any battle, anyone that says, you don't supposed to eat your labor, what you suffered for, God will judge them. You will see your children. You will see your children. I prophesy that from today, that is your birthday. You are entering into a new phase, a phase of happiness. Your battles are over. Because of you, may God bless your children. May God answer their prayer. Because of you, may God favor your children. I pray and I prophesy that grace will speak on your life. Mercy will speak on your life. I pray for you. Things will begin to work for you. Things will begin to work for your children. In the name of Jesus Christ, any judgment on your family, that judgment is over. That judgment is over. That judgment is over. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Father. In Jesus' name that we pray, Lord, we give you praise. In Jesus' name that we pray, it is well with you. May God bless you. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you. Greet your brother, your son for me. Tell him that the hand of God is upon him, and he should not follow bad friends. He should follow the right people. Just tell him, I said so. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Please, don't call me on. Hello, God bless you. You have a prayer request or testimony? Hello, you have a prayer request or testimony? Bless you. Hello? Hello? Yeah, prayer request or testimony?
Request.
Tell me, go straight to the point.
Sir, I'm feeling chest pain.
Father, in the name of Jesus, put your hand on that chest pain. Amen. On that chest. Yes. The Bible said our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Lord, I pray that whatsoever sin he has committed, for the enemy to have an advantage over him, may it be forgiven today. Have mercy.
Amen.
And I rebuke that chest pain. I rebuke that chest pain. I rebuke you right now out of this body. For this body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Let the Spirit of God take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Take over. Whatsoever that is the root cause of this pain, I uproot it. I declare your divine healing. Your divine healing. And Jesus' name that I pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Now, I want you to exercise your faith on that chest. Listen to me. Whenever a pastor pray for you or you pray for yourself, even though you are still feeling that pain, exercise your faith. That pain will leave you. Are you hearing what I'm saying? The devil will come to tell you, and you are not healed, you see, after prayer. No, immediately I prayed for you right now, you are healed. When Jesus cut the fig tree, that tree started to wither from the root. So you exercise your faith, you will see the that chest pain, you will never see it again. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you and God bless you. I want you to connect me on WhatsApp. Let me know how the chest pain is, how you are feeling. Just tell me the truth. Even though you are still feeling it, tell me, Pastor, I'm still feeling the pain. Then I will still pray for you in agreement, and that pain will go. Sometimes we have problems that are called stubborn problems. Hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Glory be to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. God bless you. God bless you. Hello. God bless you. Who is speaking there? Please, don't call my line directly. I give you, there's a WhatsApp. Hello? 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 Okay, the line is not connected. Hallelujah. Please, don't call the line directly. Okay. Okay. Hello, who is this? Bless you. Yes, I said you can only call me on WhatsApp, you know. Tell me, my brother, talk to me, but next time call me on WhatsApp, eh? Tell me. God bless you.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Is there a testimony or a prayer request?
It's a prayer request, sir.
Tell me, go straight to the point.
Yeah, sir, I just ended your prayer because my brother is not feeling fine.
Where is he now?
5 days.
Where is he?
Yeah, I'm in Italy.
What is the problem? What is the major problem? Let's go straight to the point.
Yeah, so they say, according to the doctor, they say it's a coronavirus.
Coronavirus. Okay, now can I tell you? There is no sickness God cannot heal. That virus is too small In the name of Jesus, he will be healed. Are you hearing me? Now, wherever he is, first thing I want you to do for me, you will call him and ask him to give his life to Jesus Christ. Because when you give your life to Jesus Christ, your body becomes the property of God. Now, today I will pray for him. What is his name? Just give me the initial. What is his name? Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
I agree with your son on behalf of Sylvester. I pray that your angels will locate him in that hospital. The Bible says, with man is impossible, not with God. With God, all things are possible. Lord, I declare his healing. I stand on the gap for him. I declare total healing. I declare total healing upon the life of Sylvester. Father, I declare, may every virus in his lungs begin to die. That virus will not kill him. I command that virus, die and go in Jesus' name. Sylvester, you are coming back home. Sylvester, you are living again. Sylvester, you will survive it. Sylvester, you are getting better. I pray today, may the angels of God locate Sylvester by the power of the Holy Ghost. Every virus, every COVID-19 assigned to destroy Sylvester, I bind you out in Jesus' name. Sylvester, I declare the spirit of life upon you. You will live. You will live. We stand in agreement with you. Sylvester, you will not die. Sylvester, you will live. Sylvester, you will live. I stand by the power of God. Any judgment on your life, judgment to destroy you, that judgment is canceled. In Jesus' name that we pray.
Amen.
And amen. Now, call him. Tell him to surrender his life to Christ. He should confess Jesus as Lord and his personal Savior. He will not die. In Jesus' name. He will not die. It is done. He will be released before the time. In Jesus' name. Thank you. It is done. God bless you. May the peace of God be with you. God bless you. We thank God for that. Thank you, dear. Hallelujah. Power belongs to him. Hello, God bless you. Evangelist. Hello. Okay, God bless you. How are you doing?
God bless
you, sir. Yes. Is there a prayer request or a testimony?
It's a testimony, sir.
Okay.
So when I lie down here, sir, I know with my condition, I was feeling tired. So I was...
Yes, I'm listening. Hold on, somebody's on my line. Just hold on. Please, if you're on my line, call the WhatsApp, please, eh? Continue.
So, as you was praying, I was feeling tired. I could not be able to get up, sit down. So, I was answering, amen. Sometimes I follow the prayer request. I was so weak here. So, on my saying amen, like that, yeah, it was in my grandfather's house in our village. Me and you and my husband. So, as I lie down here in the bed,
yes. Hello, I'm hearing you. Continue. Yeah.
Okay. As I'm lying down here in the bed, it was in my grandfather's house in our village. So there is a one big chain. That chain was so big and heavy.
Mm.
So you try to, you was praying and one another black sack. The sack, just like the blood priest on that sack.
Mm.
So you now ask for razor or knife to chuck that sack so that the priest will come outside. And one heavy chain. The chain was so big, it was fused together.
Yes.
So as she was praying, I turned around one time. She was praying the prayer of deliverance. So my husband hold the sack with you. So me, I was the center of you people, and the chain was there. So that's the only thing I can remember.
Okay. Now, is it a revelation, a dream, or a vision, or a trance?
I don't know, sir. I don't like okay. that, but I'm following you online.
Okay. That is called a trance. You were not sleeping. You were not awake. You were just carried out in the spirit to see a trance. Now, I pray for you. I go with you to your father's house in the realm of the spirit. With the host of angels. With your grandfather's house. With the host of angels. With the heavenly host. Whatsoever that is holding your life, I declare it broken. I declare it destroyed. I declare it redeemed. You are saved. God is setting you free. God is setting you free. God is setting your father, your family free from every spiritual chain. But from today, that ancestral yoke is broken. That family chain is broken. You are redeemed by the blood of Jesus. It is well with you. In Jesus' name. And amen. God just showed you what is happening in the realm of the spirit. May God bless you. Thank you for for testifying to the goodness of God. God bless you. Hallelujah. Amen. Please. Hello. God bless you. Where are you calling from? Hello? Hello? It's still reconnecting back. It's still reconnecting. Hallelujah. Hello, God bless you. Where are you calling from?
Yes, I'm calling from Spain.
Okay, tell me, dear, what is happening?
Daddy, I want you to pray for my family. I don't want to suffer when I suffer. Me, my husband, me, my children, suffer. Since I enter Europe, I'll be suffering. I want you to pray for me.
Okay, I'll pray with you now. Father, I pray, I put an end to suffering in this family, in your life. I put an end to every satanic suffering. I decree that things will begin to work for you. The judgment in your family will not connect to your life. Your children will not carry the judgment. I release you from today to succeed. You will move forward from glory to glory. In the name of Jesus, you will be the light of that family. Your light will shine. No power will cover you. It is well with you. This year, you will prosper. You will excel. You shall be like the tree planted by the rivers of water that bring forth its fruit in its season. In Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. It is done. God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you, dear. Yeah. Hello, God bless you. Tell me, dear, is it a testimony or a prayer request? God, tell me. Be very fast.
Please, I want to pray for my auntie. She's
Nigeria and she has stroke.
She have a stroke. Now I want to give you some directions. You will call her, tell her to, number one, pray and ask God for mercy. Number two, she should have she should buy olive oil and meet her pastor to pray on that oil, and she should be using that oil to anoint herself. Are you with me? I will pray for her now, but you see, sometimes if you check in the Bible, the healing is being done by divine direction. Are you hearing me? So I pray today, your auntie shall be restored. Whatsoever the enemy have done to cripple her destiny, I undo it by fire. By the reason of grace and mercy, let God give her another chance. Let mercy prevail in her life. I pray for divine healing. The angels of God locate her. The angels of God locate her. The angels of God locate her and bring healing to her life. In Jesus' mighty name. I don't know you, but sister, as I'm praying, I want to pray against disappointment. Are you hearing me? Any form of disappointment, the devil wants you to always cry. Today is terminated. I stand in the office of a prophet. I decree that you are free. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you. God bless you. Can you? So, well, tell me. That is the, you always have what? You always have what? Do you know the reason why I prayed for you for disappointment? You know, you were asking me to pray for your mother. I said, let's pray for disappointment. You need to understand where I'm going to. So pray for your relationship. Eh? That is, pray that the powers that are fighting you will not turn things around. It's important. God bless you. Thank you very much. Don't worry. God will see you through. Only what you need to do is that dedicate your life to God. Dedicate your life. Give Jesus your totality. And stop sexual immorality. If you are not married, you are not legally married, right?
Yes, sir.
Stop fornication.
Yes, sir.
Tell him that you are born again. If he is there, let him listen to it very well. Tell him you are born again. Your body, until he pay your dowry, don't fornicate with him, or he married you legally. Listen, I'm giving you the truth. No, if your pastor can code it for you to please you. No, I'm not that kind of pastor. I will tell you what is the problem. If he asks you to be pregnant before he pay your bride price, tell him no. That is not the standard of God. The standard of God is holiness, bed undefiled. May God bless you. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. I'm hearing you.
Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God bless you. Yes. Is it testimony or special prayer? I'm rounding up now. Is it testimony?
Yeah, good evening. Good evening, sir.
God bless you. Is it testimony?
Yeah, it's testimony, sir.
Tell me, what is the testimony?
This time we were praying, you told us to stand up from the bed.
Yes.
So the anointing was running me in my body. I was shaking. That's why I was calling. The line was busy.
Wait. I asked you to, you were sitting on the bed. Now, when I asked you to stand up, the anointing was on you.
Before I lie down on the bed.
You, next time, don't lie down and pray. That shows you are not serious with God. You know, there are some people, I want to advise some people who are watching me now. There are some people, when they say, let us pray, you just go and find a comfortable bed and lie down. It shows that you are not serious. Prayer is warfare. Have you ever seen a soldier sleeping and going to war? No. You must stand up or you must kneel down to show that you are serious in prayer. That is the reason why most of us are not blessed. When they say pray, you go and sleep on the bed. Some of you even, you sleep to pray and you will not even pray. Why sleeping? So tell me now, what happened as you stood up from the bed? The anointing...
Well, I continue to be praying with you. So anointing something was falling in my body. I was shaking. So I decided to be calling you.
Okay.
To give my testimony out.
Okay. Now I want to pray for you. Whenever you feel the anointing of God, there is something God wants to do in your life. Are you with me? I don't know the area. It can be your health. But I pray for you today. The anointing of God will increase and fulfill that purpose. Let the anointing come upon you 7 times. Increase 7 times. Whatsoever God has not planted is rooted out. I declare your total deliverance. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. You are free. God is has set you free. From every stronghold. From every powers of darkness. In Jesus' name that I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Hallelujah. Please. God bless you. God bless you. Tell me, testimony or prayer? Testimony or prayer? You have gone to reconnect. Testimony or prayer? You may have a previous testimony. You can still share it. Tell me, what is the area? Go straight.
I need children, sir.
You need children. How many children do you need?
I need 5.
5 children? Only you? God will give it to you.
Yes,
now,
sir.
I want to tell you my standard. Are you legally married?
No, sir.
If you are not legally married, you don't need children yet. Why the test waiting married people supposed to test? Huh?
But we are
what?
We are already together, sir.
You're already together does not mean you are married. Okay. Listen, let me tell you the truth. Any pastor that prayed for you when you are not yet married for a child is encouraging fornication. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Now can I bet you for one thing? If you go, if you pay your, is it your husband there, your man there, is he there? Let me talk to him.
No.
Now let me tell you, you will get, if he pay your bride price, I stand in Jesus' name to declare you will be pregnant. You don't need prayer for that. What you need to do right now, tell him you are not meant, you know, you need your bride price to be paid, or you need to be married in the church, or in the custom. Marriage. Do one of this. You don't need prayer. Am I talking to you?
Yes, sir.
Are you, do this for me. You see, there are some relationship you say born first before I marry you. That is not the will of God. Are you hearing what I think I'm not offending you, but I'm telling you the reality. So do me a favor. This night, as you are dropping this phone, call him. Tell him that I am not meant for girlfriend alone. I am meant for husband, to be a wife. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Tell him that. Say, when are we paying the bride price? Let his people see your people and pay your bride price.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's like I'm offending you. Am I offending you?
No.
Huh?
No.
You sure?
Not at all, sir.
So, because I am there to tell people the truth, you know? The reason why I tell people the truth is because on that day, God will judge me. On that day, God will tell me why I did not tell you the truth. So if you are not married, you don't need a child until you get married. When you get married, then we can talk of a child. Are you hearing me? So may God bless you. So I pray. What I'm praying for you now, hello? Are you online?
Yes.
What I'm praying for you now, that God will give you money to get married. Not children. I'm not praying for God to give you a child. God will give you money to get married. Eh? That marriage will come to pass. Your man will not leave you and marry another woman. Are you hearing me? Father, I prophesy to her life. May she have that money to get married. Whatsoever that is hindering you not to marry, today is broken. You will not be only a sex partner, a sin partner to that man. You are meant to be a wife. I prophesy. May you become a wife. 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 In the name of Jesus, it is well with you. Thank you and God bless you. in Jesus' mighty name. So don't worry, I will be praying for you. Immediately you get married. Do you need twins? Twins will locate you. Twins will locate you. Just don't sleep with the man anymore. If he says sex, tell him no. Your body is for Jesus Christ. And you do what is the right thing. Wait for God's time. God will give you your child. May God bless you. Thank you and God be with you, dear. Thank you for understanding. Thank you for understanding. God bless you. Hallelujah. Please, God bless every one of you. I'm rounding up right now. I want to round up. Thank you, Jesus. Please, can you go straight testimony or special number or special prayer?
Hello, sir. I have a testimony and I have a special. I have a prayer point.
Tell me the testimony. Tell me them.
Okay, the time you are today, when you are seeing all over me, stoning your man, I was just stoning. Next day, I see myself in town.
Well, you are a man. I thought it's only we women that always fall under the anointing. You yourself, you also fall.
Do you know what?
Tell me.
If you focus on your prayer, if you focus, you close your eye on the deliverer, you must fall.
God bless you. My brother, I love you for this. Listen, let me talk to everybody here. Listen to me. If when I say let us pray for deliverance, stop typing. Focus on your life. Imagine the pastor is before you praying. So far as you can hear his voice, you concentrate and pray. The anointing of God will locate you. But when they say pray, you are sleeping on the bed or you are typing amen, amen. You are not praying. God will come and leave you and go because you are not in the attitude, in the mood of prayer. You are not praying.
I was just on. I'm trying to hold on myself. I can't hold on myself. Next time I don't see myself. I see myself falling down.
God bless you. I thank God for your life. And when I said it, whenever somebody fall under the anointing of God, there is a load that God took away from that person. Whenever someone fall under the anointing of God, there is a load that God took away from that person. Today, whatsoever load the enemy have given you is offloaded. That demon is leaving you. That yoke is broken. That chain is released tonight. You are free. You are free. You are free. You are free. In Jesus' name that I pray. Amen and amen. May God bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. It is well with you, eh? Thank you there. Tell me, what prayer is that? Who is calling this line? Hold on. Somebody is calling my line. I don't know why. He's ringing it as if... What is that? Tell me the prayer point.
I want to...
Okay. I prophesy. God is releasing your document. God is releasing that document. Your file will be treated with favor. The blessing of God is upon your file. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you. Thank you. Let me answer this person. Who is it? Hello? Okay, just hold on, my dear. Call me back in a few minutes' time. Just a few minutes, sister. Few minutes' time. Hello, my brother. You say you have another testimony? That brother that have a testimony should call back. Hello? Yes, tell me. Hold on, my sister. Hold on online. Hold on, eh? Somebody is on this line. Let me know what is happening. Hello? Yes, I'm hearing you. What is happening? Just call me back. I'm online, please. Call me back. I'll pray with you, eh? What is happening? What is happening to you? Listen, are you afraid that you will die? Are you afraid? You will not die. Now, listen, I will pray with you now. But I want you to do me this favor. Hold on. Holy Spirit, thank you. Libra dosoko marabasanta. Rabasheke maradoso pradosa. Malika pradosa. Yandelika pradosoko pradosa. Now, let me pray for you. Don't worry. I cancel death in your life. I decree you will not die. You shall live to declare the goodness of God. The power of death is broken. I cancel that dream. It shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass. In Jesus' name that I pray, you will not die. You will not die. Death is aborted. Any arrow of death, any plan they planned against you, I cancel it. You will not die. I revoke it. In the realm of the spirit, I nullify it. The spiritual judge all things and is judged by no man. In Jesus' mighty name. And amen. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you. It is well. Hello. Sorry, dear. Sorry, dear. There are a lot of testimonies. I don't know who to pick their call right now. I don't know whom to pick his call right now. Please, please. Can you write? Hello. If you have a prayer point, can you write it on the screen? Hello. Sister. Hello. Hello. I thought I've prayed. 3 people are calling me at once. I don't know the one to pick again. God bless you. Hello? 3 people. One is called. Hold on. One is calling my normal line. One is calling the WhatsApp. The other one is calling my messenger. 3 calls at the same time. So please, you take it one after the other. Tell me, dear. Tell me. God bless you. Yes. Tell me. I'm hearing you. Yes, you were saying you have a testimony. What testimony is that? I thought I prayed for you right now. I have not prayed for you. Okay, tell me the testimony. Tell me. Hold on, let me see what I can put it on speaker. Speak louder.
I wrote you on WhatsApp before. You know that I always dream and saw myself in my father's compound.
Yeah.
Hello.
I can hear you.
Okay. So you prayed for me. So since then, I have not been having that dream since.
Okay, let us understand. Your testimony is that you always dream seeing yourself in your father's house. But right since I prayed with you, you never have such a dream anymore. I disconnect you from your father's house totally. In the realm of the spirit, you will not see yourself there. I pray that any power calling you to village is terminated. You will be seen in the city in the name of Jesus. I declare it shall be well with you. No more backwardness in your life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Tell me the prayer point.
The prayer point, also the prayer against disappointment and bad luck, failure.
Hold on.
Hold on.
I am seeing something in the realm of the spirit.
Okay, sir.
Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Call me on WhatsApp. There's something I want to tell you. I don't want to say it here. Just tell me, Pastor, you said I should call you. I saw something about you while praying. Give me an audio message. I saw something about you while praying, about a woman while praying. Do that for me. Because I want to counsel you. I'm seeing something in the realm of the spirit. Just call me on WhatsApp. Write me on WhatsApp or you give me audio message. Thank you. I pray. I break disappointment. I break the power of delay. I break the power of stagnation. I release you to move forward. You shall move forward. You shall move forward. You shall move forward. The power of stagnation is broken. In Jesus' name that I pray. Thank you. And may God bless you. God, listen, in the realm of the spirit, you are a great person. No? You are very great. I don't know you, but I see your star. You are a great person. But the devil is fighting you tooth and nail. Don't worry. Things will go well. It is well with you. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you, dear. Hallelujah. Sorry. Please, you have a testimony. Hello?
Hello, sir. It's me.
Yes. Do you have a testimony or a prayer point?
Yes, sir. I have a prayer point.
Tell me.
Hello?
I can hear you. Tell me. I'm hearing you. Dimi Tuto.
Okay, yes, we were 48 people that came to France from Italy to France.
See, I'm hearing you. What happened?
Yes, we were 48 people that came to France. So my brother, 47 people got their own, but the remaining one didn't got his own. Even till now, he haven't got his document. So we don't know what is keeping it.
Okay, Father, I pray for a release of that document. Tamper justice with mercy. Any power withholding this miracle, that power is broken. I release that document in the realm of the spirit. May the mercy of God prevail in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Amen. It is done. May God bless you. Thank you.
And sir, I also saw myself. I was pushing a wheelbarrow. There was this thing they call it Ogbono. It was inside the wheelbarrow.
Don't worry. God, you will not suffer in this life.
Amen.
That
Amen.
Any plan the enemy has for you will not prevail. I speak Amen. Unto your life, you will succeed. Amen. Deportation Amen. Is not your portion. You will not go back to where you came from. Grace will Amen. Speak on your life. In Jesus' Amen. Name that I pray. Amen.
Amen.
And amen. Amen. Thank you. God bless you.
I always have a waist pain.
Waist pain. Now, bless. Yes. When we are praying about healing, did you pray of it?
Yes, I always pray of it.
I declare your healing by the power of Jesus.
Amen.
Just Amen. Bend down and stand up right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Bend down, stand up, Amen. Bend down, stand up, bend down, stand up, bend down. As you are bending down and standing up, that pain is going. Now,
Amen.
I declare your Amen. Deliverance and healing. Now, in the name of Jesus, be healed. Bend down and stand up. Bend down and stand up. Power of the Holy Spirit.
He's falling down.
What is happening to him?
He's falling down.
Can I see him? Can I see what is happening? Can I see what is happening? What is happening to him? What is happening as I was praying?
When you say she
hold
her waist.
What happened? Okay, her deliverance is permanent. She is totally delivered in Jesus' mighty name. Eh? She is free in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you, dear. God bless you. Okay. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Please, if I didn't respond to you, I'm very sorry. If I did not answer your call, the time has gone. God bless you. We are hello.
Hello, sir.
You have a testimony or a prayer point?
Prayer request, sir.
Tell me.
I'm due for marriage, sir. I want you to pray for me.
Do you have a husband to be?
They always leave me. Any man that come with, they always go.
Why do they always go? What do they always complain about? Are you troublesome?
There's nothing.
Are you troublesome?
No problem. Nothing will happen. They will just leave without no reason.
How many men have gone like that?
Daddy, I cannot count them.
Uh-uh.
What? The man that engaged me a few years ago did the same thing.
I don't believe.
Without no reason.
Now, is it up to 3 men or 4? Like, how many of them are we talking about?
It's up to 3 men for that proposed to me before to marry me, but no one worked out.
No one walk out. Why? There must be a reason. They did not tell you the reason why they left you.
No, sir. Any little argument. No, sometimes no problem. Nothing. We have no quarrel.
Now, hold on. This is your picture, right? This is your picture.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Now, with your picture, I can see what is your problem. With this picture, number one, you have a spirit of hot temper. Number one. Number two, You need a deliverance pertaining to spiritual forces that are fighting you. I can see your picture. With your picture, I can tell you what is happening to your life. I hear what I'm saying. Listen to me.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. I want to advise you. You must learn to be humble. Learn to be humble.
Okay, sir.
Learn is something you need to learn. To accept, say, yes, I want to be a wife. I want to be humble. What I'm telling you is now I'm just giving you this advice because it will help you. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Daddy, I'm a humble woman. I'm
hearing it from your voice. But if you are angry, you are not humble. Oh. You. Where are they see for this picture? Mm-mm. Listen. Okay, do you know what will happen? Go on my WhatsApp. Write me. I want to advise you. Maybe we'll do that on WhatsApp.
Okay, sir.
Are you with me? But I want to believe God that this year there will be a testimony in your life.
Amen, sir.
Any power that is fighting you must release you. When do you want to get married?
This year, sir.
Are you sure you are? Are you sure that you are ready to marry before the end of this year?
I'm ready, sir. I'm ready. I'm very ready.
Number one, when that man come, don't sleep with the man. Number one, I love you. I love you. Tell him thank you. Go and see my pastor. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When a man comes to marry you, he say I love you. Tell him thank you. Go and see my what? My pastor. Don't sleep with the man. Tell the man you are born again. Be in relationship with him without sex. I give you from now to 6 months, you must get married.
Okay, sir. Amen, sir.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Sir.
When that man come, tell him, I am born again. I don't want to sleep with you until you pay my bride price or we do marriage in the church or any. Look, the problem with women, let me use this opportunity to advise women. Listen. Women want their marriage to be powerful. Your wedding gown will reach Jericho. Your cake will be 7 step. That is not marriage. You can use 2 people. I love what the common marriage or the state marriage do. 2 people is enough that will sign for you. Finish. When you meet that man, don't do a big marriage, a big wedding. Are you hearing me? No, don't plan for a big wedding. Don't wait until I get money for cake, until I get money for wedding gown. No. The man, when you see him, you love him, take him to your pastor, plan a very small wedding. Plan a small wedding. The reason why many women are not married today is because the wedding they are planning is beyond them. Some even go to borrow money. After you might have borrowed money, you will not even see the money to eat. No, plan a small wedding. When you have enough money, you can do Thanksgiving of your marriage. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Yes, I'm hearing you, sir.
May God bless you. I will pray with you right now. Father, I pray for your daughter. Place your hand on your head. Place your hand on your head. Shout Jesus 7 times. Shout Jesus 7 times.
Jesus.
2.
Jesus.
3.
Jesus.
4.
Jesus.
5.
Jesus.
6.
Jesus.
7.
Jesus.
Power of the Holy Ghost. Break that chain. I release her to marry. I command wherever they buried your wedding gown. Wherever they buried your wedding gown. I go right there and bring it. Wherever they buried your marriage. I go right there and bring it. In the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, grace will speak on your life. In Jesus' name I pray. Now listen, among those that disappointed you, one of them will call you back. Huh? When that one call you back, call me, write me on WhatsApp. Let me tell you the next thing. One of them must call you back. Because as I pray with you this night, there is something that left you and there is something that connected you to that person. One of them will call you back. Call me when that happen. May God bless you. Write me on WhatsApp when that happen. Thank you and God bless you.
Yes, sir. When we are praying before, I also felt that I fell on the bed.
Oh, you fell on the bed.
Now.
That is what I'm saying. There is a power that is fighting you. But don't worry. Okay, as I'm praying right now, you fell under the anointing right now?
Before now.
Okay. God hand is upon you. But you must be humble, my dear. You must be humble. What I'm telling you is the key to a man's heart. You are humble with your voice, but you are, when the wahala come, you are something else. Are you hearing what I'm saying? With your picture, I can tell you what is the problem. Be humble.
Yes, sir.
Be humble.
Yes,
sir. Be what did I say? Be humble.
You said I should be humble.
Yes. Be humble.
Okay, sir.
May God bless you. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Peace of the Lord.
Amen.
It is well.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, one is waiting for me already. Please, can I round up tonight? Those that are watching me on the line, I will pray with you. Sister, can you help me? Testimony, can you go straight to the point? Do you have a prayer point or a testimony?
Hello, sir. Good morning, sir.
God bless you. A prayer point or testimony? Tell me.
I want you to pray for me. Yes.
I'm hearing you. Talk. I hear you.
I said I want you to pray for me. I need your prayer first.
You cannot call me that you need my... Which area do you need the prayer? Which area? You must tell us the area you need the prayer.
For my chest. My chest is paining me.
Since when the chest started? Since when?
Huh?
Since when did you start having chest pain?
Since last week.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray that God, you will heal this, your daughter. Lord, I pray that whatsoever that you have not planted in that chest, let it be uprooted. Whatsoever the doctor has said about her case, today I declare your divine healing. Let there be a divine healing in your life. Let there be a divine healing in your life. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. In Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Now, you are going to do me this favor. You are going to pray on the water every morning and drink that water. For 7 days. You yourself. Don't forget, God, you can do it. Pray on the water 7 days. Drink that water. Not only your chest. I want God to heal you in every area of your life. Are you hearing me? Do that. May God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you, dear. Bless you. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord, I thank you. God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Hello, God bless you. Where are you calling from? Yes.
I'm calling from Spain, Pastor.
From Spain. Okay. Testimony or prayer request?
It's just a testimony.
Okay.
The time you ask her to get to, we should stand up or kneel down to pray.
Yes.
When I just kneel down with my anointing oil, the next day I just fell down.
You fall. Yes, because there is power in the name of Jesus. I want to pray for you, sister. I want to pray. Things will begin to work well for you. I see in the realm of the spirit where they are holding what belongs to you. But I will pray for you. What I'm telling you, I'm not telling you for any reason. I want God to keep on praying. Anything that belongs to me, they are holding. Let it be released. Are you hearing me? God wants to bless you beyond your expectation. I prophesy. God will release your miracle. Whatsoever that you need, may God provide it for you. I pray for healing in your life. Healing. Let there be healing in your body. I pray for healing. In the name of Jesus. Whatsoever the doctor has said that is wrong with your health. Today, by the authority in the name of Jesus, let the healing of God take place in your life. In Jesus' name that I pray. I declare you delivered from any altar. Any altar where they tie your destiny. Any altar that is working against you. You are free in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Pastor.
Tell me.
Another thing, Pastor. I think last month of March, I was in the gym one day. I dreamed that somebody was telling me to read the book of Corinthians chapter 8.
Did you read the scripture? Did you read it?
Yes, I've been reading it ever since, but I didn't understand anything about that scripture.
Go back there and read it. Connect me on WhatsApp, then I will explain it to you and what the Lord is saying there. Thank you very much.
Okay.
God bless you.
Thank you.
May the peace of the Lord be with you in Jesus' mighty name. Now, this is the last call. The last person that we call. Please, this is the last call. The last one. I have to rest. Hello? God bless you. Prayer or testimony. God bless you. This is the last call. Tell me. Be very fast. Tell me. I have already prayed on document. Do you believe it has been released? Which country do you stay? Italy.
Yes, sir.
I speak unto upon that document. It will not be delayed.
Amen.
Delay is over.
Amen.
I declare the hand of God to release it. It is well.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you and God bless you there. Thank you there.
Thank you, sir. Thank
Listen
you.
To me.
Yes,
listen. I know you love your wife. But can I talk to you?
Yes.
Love that woman. What did I say?
Love that woman.
Love your wife, love her. That is what I say. What did I say?
I should love my woman.
I know you love her. I know you love her. But as I was praying for you, that is the word that came to my spirit to tell you. I know you love her, but love her.
Yes.
You understand where I'm? You understand my English?
Yes, sir.
So, no matter anything, love her. What did I say? No matter anything, you should do what?
I should love her.
That is a word for you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. It's just the right. That is the reason why I called. Yesterday, not that I don't love her. I love her so much, but she used to love me.
She used to do what? She used to do what?
She used to help me. She don't
help me. Listen to me. Can I tell you one truth? You know, I don't know you. I didn't see you here. I'm working according to the Spirit of God. If you leave that woman or you offend that woman, things will be rough for you, eh? Love that woman. Are you hearing my English?
Yes, sir.
Mona, make sure you don't quarrel with her. And let her not offend you as well. Let her. Is she there with you? Let me talk to her.
No, she's in her house right now. She's
okay. So do everything. You can connect me on WhatsApp. Then I will cancel both of you.
Okay, let me connect you.
Call me on WhatsApp. Write me on WhatsApp. I'm going to cancel both of you. Write me on WhatsApp. God bless you.
Okay.
Thank you. God bless you.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, God bless you, sister. Is there a testimony? Or prayer? Testimony or prayer?
Prayer, sir.
Okay, just go straight to the point. I'm rounding up right now by 12:30. What is the prayer point?
Okay, I just want God to give me a good job and settle me.
And settle you. Can I ask you a question? Do you go to church?
Yes, sir.
Which church do you attend? And this is the first time I'm asking somebody this question. Which church do you attend?
Okay, what prayer ministry?
What do you do
what in the prayer ministry?
What do you do in the church?
Okay, I'm a choir mistress, sir.
Choir mistress. Now listen to me. Dedicate your life to God. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I said dedicate your life. Serve God faithfully.
God.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
I know the reason why I'm telling you this. Your service to God will open doors for you. There are people that don't need prayer. There are people that don't need prayer. But there are things you do for God that God will reward you with. Serve God faithfully. And see that the church is at peace. Don't quit.
Thank you, sir.
See that the church is at peace. Don't quit. Are you hearing me?
Okay.
Serve God faithfully. I see oil on your head. Serve God faithfully. Serve God. That is the word I have for you. You don't need much prayer. What you need is to serve God. Not everybody needs prayer. when you serve God faithfully, faithfully, underline the Lord faithfully, you will begin to see the prayers you didn't pray for, God will give it to you. I don't know, I've not seen you before, I don't know you, but God is giving me a direction on your issue. Do you have a child?
Yes, sir. You are right, sir.
Do you have a child? Why do you say I'm right?
Yes, I have three kids, sir.
Three children. Pray. Do a prayer for your children.
Because some of the pastors.
Tell me.
Some of my pastors, they used to tell me that. Okay.
What did they used to tell you?
Hello?
I can hear you. Talk. What did they used to tell you, your pastors?
Even my pastors, they used to tell me, or some man of God, they used to tell me that I should, that God wants to use me, I should come closer to God, I should dedicate my faith to God, just the way you said it now, sir.
Exactly. I've not known you, I didn't see you, but that is what the Lord is telling me about your case. You see, when you serve God faithfully, things will work for you. That is just the truth. You don't need much prayer. What you need is to serve God. Do you know what it means to dedicate your life to God? Carry that church for your head. Carry the church. Carry and put for your head. That is what I'm saying. Don't look for reward or what people are saying or what is happening in the church. But you be there to serve God. Don't be discouraged. Serve God faithfully. That is what the Lord is telling me to tell you. Yeah? So I pray for you. God will give you a testimony. I am seeing one of your child. God will bless him, but the devil is want to fight him. There is one of your child I'm seeing in the realm of the spirit. God want to favor that child, bless that child, but the devil is fighting. I declare divine protection upon all your children. The hand of God is upon your child in the name of Jesus. No weapon form against them that will prosper. Any tongue that rises up against them in judgment is condemned in Jesus' name. Thank you and God bless you there. May God bless you. Thank you. God bless you there. Thank you. God bless you. It is well. Hallelujah. Oh, mamma mia. Oh, mamma mia. Please, after, sister, tell me there, what is happening? Testimony or prayer request?
Sir, I need a prayer, sir.
What area? After your own, I think it's done. What area?
Yes, I need a prayer for job.
Okay, Now, let me tell you, you must learn to be a giver. Are you with me?
I'm a giver.
Listen.
I'm a giver.
I know you are a giver. Listen. Your work now. Go to anybody you need to give to the less privileged or those who are in need in Africa. Locate any particular people, somebody you know that is need a help. Support. Give that to the less privileged. Are you with me?
Okay.
I know what I'm telling you. You know, you are the area God blessed you with. Do it better. Amen. God bless. I pray that doors shall be open to you in the name of Jesus Christ. I agree with you that things will begin to work for you. Anybody in your life that want to make you cry, God will frustrate them. I repeat my prayer point. Anybody in your life that want to make you cry, God will frustrate them. The Lord shall give you a testimony in Jesus' mighty name. It is done. Thank you and God bless you. I don't have much time. I'm rounding up now. Thank you, dear. God bless you. Hello, God bless you. Go straight to the point. Where are you calling from?
Sir.
Where are you calling from?
From Greece.
From Greece. God bless you. Tell me the prayer request or testimony very quickly. I'm rounding up. I want to pray for everybody on the line.
Okay, sir. My prayer request for my documents and I need a settlement.
I pray that God will answer your prayers. I agree with you. That you will testify, your document will receive divine favor. You will get a permanent job. The grace of God will speak on you in Jesus' mighty name and amen. Thank you very much. I don't have much time now. Thank you. Hallelujah. God bless you. Please, can you go straight to the point? What is the prayer request? God bless you. What is the prayer request? What is the prayer request? Yes, God bless you. Go straight to the point. I don't have time. I'm rounding up. What is the prayer request?
Yes, sir. Something always move on my chest.
On your chest. Now, did you drink the water we prayed on?
Yes, sir.
sir.
Okay, I will pray for you tomorrow. You, I want you to be on time and pray with us. God will give you a deliverance. Not everybody God will touch at the same time. God can do your own today. Tomorrow it can be another person's own. I pray for your healing. I pray for your deliverance. You shall be set free. You are healed in Jesus' mighty name. And amen. Tomorrow I will be online with you. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you, dear. God bless you. Please, can you go straight to the point? What is your prayer request? Go straight to the point. Please. I prophesy into your life. Every storm is over in your life. Storm and wind is over. God will see you through. Things will work for you. That door is opened in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you very much. God bless you. See you later. Hallelujah. Hello. Where are you calling from? God bless you.
I'm calling from London.
From where? London? Okay.
Hello,
you have a testimony?
London, UK.
A testimony or prayer request?
No, I have a prayer request.
Just go straight to the point. Tell me.
A prayer request.
Go straight to the point.
I want you to agree with me to pray against spiritual backwardness, sir.
Spiritual backwardness. Holy Spirit, thank you. Lord, I pray you must listen to me. I will say this, but let it not offend anybody. Pray that anybody that does not supposed to be among your friends, God should remove you from them.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to say much. Just pray that prayer. You may not understand the prayer request, but pray that prayer. Father, make a way for your daughter. I break the stronghold of backwardness. I declare things will work for her. I speak over her that today her light will shine. In the name of Jesus, it is done. God bless you.
Amen.
Thank you very
Amen.
Much.
Thank
God
you.
Bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
It is done. I'm closing right now. God bless every one of you in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, my dear. See you later. If I didn't pray for you tonight, tomorrow I will continue. I bless you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the grace of God manifest in your life. May the favor of God be upon you. You will live to testify of the goodness of God. Things will begin to work for you. Wherever you are, hearing the sound of my voice, the blessing of God will follow you. The grace of God will follow you. I prophesy that this year you will not miss your helper. Your helper will locate you. I decree and I declare, any man that's supposed to be a blessing to your life, they will locate you in Jesus' name. They will favor you in Jesus' name. I pray for you tonight. The favor of God shall be on your life. The Lord shall turn things around. Everything will turn around for your good. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither have you entered into the heart of man what God has prepared for those that love him. As you are praying along with me, I decree that God will reward you. Your prayer will not be in vain. Your prayers will not be in vain. Your prayers will not be in vain. Your prayers will not be in vain. In the name of Jesus, your prayers will not be in vain. Thank you, Father. May God bless you all. Thank you for being a part of tonight's prayer. In Jesus' mighty name that I've prayed. Amen and amen. God bless you. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Thank you. God bless you. I have to rest. If I did not answer you, please, tomorrow we can continue. God bless you.